I am kind of sleepy. I've been up all night. But I do want to get this out of the way because I feel like I can take. Knock it out of the park. Think I'm cognitive enough to be able to do this. So let's go ahead and get it done. Let's do this. I'm gonna get two. And I'll be satisfied for the moment. I'm gonna get two. Yeah, alright. I'll be satisfied for the moment. For the moment. Being. We have more ship to conquer, but.
Chun-Li.
Under now. Roll of two. There's two. I'll be satisfied for the moment. Stay confident. Fundamentals. Focus on what the problem area is and execute. Simple. Easy cheesy lemon squeezy. 2 grand is right around the corner. It's right here. I want to get it so I can sleep. Satisfied. I need to see what this is. I'm not sure. Alright. See what Cammy will do with this particular one. I think she'll go in ape shit, but we'll see. And her right simple. She is I can't get over how much of a better that is wearing that outfit.
Fight!
Come on!
can be punished by sweep.
Mission complete.
Can be punished by sweep.
Round two.
Gotta be careful.
Fight.
Let me get that rematch.
You lose.
He was definitely kind of reckless. Okay. All right. If you'd be so kind as to let me get a rematch, sir, I'd be happy to play again. Please don't be a point whore. Please don't. Oh, come on. There you go.
Round one.
Thank you.
Fight.
Jab! Did it, Desi?
Round two.
Alright. Here we go, here we go. Here it is. Didn't forget to do jab after that one.
Round two. Fight.
Gotcha. All right, Laura, let's rock. Am I gonna kill? Hit them, boys.
There you go.
Catch. Good game. Very good. I'm learning a lot faster, and I love that.
You win.
I love that I'm learning faster. Mold to your environment. Adapt. Conquer. Prevail. That is Street Fighter. That is Street Fighter. Man, I got a feather in my nose or something. Hair, it's tickling me. I want to get two, and I'll be happy for the moment. I'll come back to it later, because there's other games I want to do. Right now, this is the thing I kind of want to get out of the way. Hair's going nuts, Laura. It's clipping through you.
Come on.
know, something to try. It's coming your way. Something like that. Dash. Dash after jab. Probably not gonna work in most scenarios. Well, I mean, it can work. It can work. It's just gotta be very, 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 very situational, but it can work for deception. Oh man, this guy has a good amount of points. Pretty good. Oh man, I just wanna do this so I can sleep. I've been up since last night. Since last night. Just like the... Oh, the band lit. Yeah. My own worst enemy. My own worst enemy.
Round one.
Myself. Alright, Boogie.
Fight.
Heavy too early. That's why. That's why it didn't work. Okay.
Quite.
Nothing. Empty jump nothing. It works sometimes. Part of a balanced breakfast.
Final round. Fight.
Roll punish. Let's rock. Replacement jutsu. Again. Crap, Ibuki and her damn kunai. Damn kunais! Gotta be a little bit more risky in that situation. I think I was a little too predictable. But if you'll blame me again, I'll make up for it. Not a point. Yeah, there you go. There you go.
Round one.
That was not a point war.
Fight!
Yeah. Ah, crap, I can't do that so close. Alright,
why not? Round two.
Can't do that so close.
Fight.
He's using crappy moves. So. Good shit. Fuck. He was using crouching mid to beat me out, and I wasn't doing anything about it.
You lose.
He's a good Vicky. He was using that after right elbow. I didn't do anything about it. Crap. Alright. I'll get it right next time. Should probably research how to just fight a Buki with Laura, though. You can just do crouching medium. He was doing that and I kept jumping in like an idiot. Wasn't respecting that. I was not respecting the buttons. He was anti-airing me every time. Although I was grabbing on the way down, but I wasn't thinking. I'll do it better next time. I will do it better, I promise. I promise. I won't fail. I won't fail again. I think we should probably should check that matchup and see how shit works. That'd probably be the smart thing to do. My book. Just gotta be more prepared, that's all. Kunai are a problem too. I gotta watch out for that. Because I can't charge. I can't fully charge because she can just throw kunai at me if she has them. Definitely want to capitalize when she's digging for more, though. Definitely want to take advantage of that. Because there was one time when she was grabbing some tuna, I didn't get it. See what I can do.
Round one. Fight!
Where did I do that? Right, that's what I did. So I think mainly I just need a better, stronger ground game. I'm definitely not going in the air. I need to stun her real quick. This is basically. Ooh, God. And that's the thing too. Buki only has 900 health, so I can just tear through her. That's
Round two. Quite.
So basically, I just need a stronger ground game. Ground game is essential because I'm either going to hit the air with kunai, or I'm going to hit in the ground with kunai, or she can anti-air with a good button. I can do better normal. Crashing mid is a good one. Good. He charges when he doesn't really have time to throw. Good. Boogie just went ham there. He was trying to be patient to figure out what to do.
Fight.
No, she knows he's gonna go that. Okay, that was really impressive. That much damage, that was still pretty good. Just a strong ground game. Really good. If we run into that Ibuki again, because we almost took that from him. We were gonna take it from him. We just kept jumping in. Ground game. Ground game. Ground game. Ground game and defense.
Lara wins.
Definitely good normals. Ground game. Holding. Don't get any pushback in defense. Defense more than anything, I think. Just because. Alright, what? Oh. Gotta watch more footage. Gotta go back. Go back to the lab. There's more. But the contrary, I will prevail. Oh my god. Alright, Ryu. Got. Go down the checklist. Jump and grab. Check. Wake up Tatsu. Wake up Shoryu. We'll go through the checklist. There's a checklist of shit Ryu usually does. Moving to work 98% of the time. Comes first, gotta let this guy hang himself. I have a feeling. What's to come?
Round one.
So, let's test the water.
Fight.
Yep. Okay. Sweet. Oh god, I should have hit the brakes. That would have been so sick if I caught him in that. That would have been so sick if I caught him from that second Shoryu. I had a feeling he was gonna do it. I gotta go with my gut. Go with your gut, Laura.
Oh,
rock. Going up.
All right.
You win.
Went through the checklist. It works. Anyone can release electricity, rub your hair a little, zap. Easy, right? Oh, my favorite comment. Anyone can make electricity.
Round one. Fight. Catch up.
Standing heavy kick and the traded with the top suit. Figured he'd wake up something, so I had to do something.
Round two.
Any heavy kick though.
Fight.
Heavy punch. Oh yeah. Starting to get a little carried away with that. I couldn't read him anymore. It gets to a point where the mashing becomes incessant. I just can't read movements. It just goes ballistic. Goes ballistic. Matchups. Gabino the Capino. Oh yeah, I know this guy. I'm marking him down. I think he's from the UK. Gabino the Capino. I tried to play him, but he's too far away. I wanted to play him to kick my ass so I could learn some more shit. I believe this guy is second behind the from the leaderboard. I think, no, second or third. I can't remember. He's fucking high up. I'll just say that. God damn. Damn, 17,000. Jesus Christ. Good God, man. It's a lot of people. I'm way too tired to get that man. I can't get to it.
Round one. Right.
Number 10. Good. Jesus God Almighty. Yep, ground game. Definitely ground game. Yep. Yeah. Nice shit for a too. Basically, I have to have a better ground game, plus I have to make a Luki Mr. Mobile. Really, I gotta bait a lot of things.
Round two. Fight.
Come on,
basically battleground game. Okay. Yeah, he got greedy there. Don't know. Jutsu. So basically, I gotta stay in Ibuki's face and mix her the fuck up.
Lara wins.
I can't give her range to do whatever. Don't worry about jumping. Don't worry about jumping. Alright. Good meetings. Good meetings. Good defense. Good ground game. Alright. What are the resources to sell? When in doubt, jab it out. Standing jab.
Another fight is coming your way.
So I was like, smell me. Smell my pit. Smell me, homie. Oh my god. Let's see, how many more points? Not that many. Not that many. Let's get it done. So we can play Nitro Blasters. Balrog. Let him do his crazy punches because they fucking hurt. Once he does his crazy punches because everything is unsafe. Mostly everything. The only thing I need to worry about is the turnabout, overhead, or low. That's it. That's it. No cross up. No nothing.
Round one. Punch. Fight.
Alright, let's see what he'll do. Rush. Oh, what? Hello. I didn't do it, officer. Hands are off the wheel. Oh, okay. Okay. Officer, my hands are not touching the stick right now. My hands are off the wheel. It was not me. I don't know what the hell happened there. I don't know what happened there. I am flabbergasted and no words. Oh. I do like it. Oh my god, that's really cool. I just saw the title of him real quick. I'm gonna try that.
Shot.
Let me see if I can. Sherlock Holmes, that one's pretty cool. Lost home. Competitive eater, lightweight. Using confidence. I want to be the best. Kendo practice. Huh? Student. Thank you. Karate Master. On Food Shirt. Thank you too for everyone. Still practicing. My own work. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I want both of these. My own worst enemy. I can do it if I try. Unsung enemy. My own worst enemy. I do like that one, but I prefer we can't just I can do. That's it. So I'll take that one. Yep, that's definitely me. I'm definitely my own worst enemy. My own worst enemy. That's definitely fitting. That is definitely suiting. In fact, my own worst enemy. It's true. It's true! Only thing that can screw me up is me. No one else but, well, an internet connection. Okay, that's about the only outside source, but other than that, it's me.
The grid.
No other one but me.
Lara.
Body Fabian?
The raccoon said it best.
Body
Fabian.
What?
The raccoon to the best in Guardians of the Galaxy. Ain't nothing else like me, except me. Ain't nothing else like me, except me. Heavy and Max Rain. Okay. I just figured something out that I never knew before. That I didn't know before. Well, Max Rain. That's a lady. But I have to be like absolutely the furthest possible away. Oh shit. Okay. Better, yeah, actually better option would be for that option. Then get him forward. Step back. Step back in. What the fuck are you gonna do with that wall behind me? I can just dash right behind it. Yep, that thing keeps on coming. Yep, I can just... The moment you fucking move, you're getting ate by that thing.
Time for battle.
Okay, I just figured out... Oh, fuck! I'm stupid! Fuck! I'm... Biggest idiot in the world.
Is coming your way.
Two man did it again. And it's such a rush. I gotta slow down. I thought I saw four bars. It was actually three. And four bars is pushing it. Four bars is definitely pushing it. Definitely don't want three. Wait, I think I disagree. Hey, that's the same as Bukia fought earlier. Okay. It is the exact same Ibuki. I can try and test my research. Make it work. Ground game. Hella important. We got fight Noodle. Man, I love the yellow outline. The yellow belt.
Round one.
I like that. Okay.
Fight.
I will marry Sasuke, Naruto. You can't have him. Oh, shit. Hang on. Alright, gotta go crazy. There you go. Don't jump no more. Don't jump no more.
Round two. Fight.
Every time. Wait. Dab back with that.
There you go.
Oh, good shit. Good shit. Okay, I can't let her get away from me. That's the thing. And I can't let her punch me either because she can lead too many things in with that kunai.
Fight.
Don't jump. Nice. Okay, wake up that. There it is. Oh shit, I got greedy. Now we can do it. Shit! That's gonna hurt. There you go. I fucking learned. I feel good now. I learned.
You win.
I made adjustments and it worked. That's why this game is so excellent. When it works, you fix it, you get it right, you get rewarded. And that's how fighting games should be. Rematch.
Round one.
All right, you gotta be even more stupid.
Fight.
Stupid in a good way though. Oh shit, I did the right buttons though. Uh-oh. EX that close is not good. It's not good. I can actually dash under when she does that low, mid-low mix-up. Okay, he's gonna do that every time. Back off.
You lose.
Damn. Good shit. Okay, when he has EX, pay attention. He's always gonna do wake up legs. Whatever that move is called, I forget. I forget what that move is called. Alright, I'm not discouraged. I just know now. I know now. He's gonna do that every time. That move is good with EX. Gotcha. Do anti-air. Okay. Too greedy. Ah, can't do anything. He made that kunai. He made that thing safe with kunai. Oh, replacement jutsu. Uh-oh. He didn't get the Rasengan, though. Nice. Alright, this is going good. Gotta be more unpredictable. I can't let him figure me out. That's the big thing. He keeps using that medium punch, and I keep running into it. Shit. I got one. Alright, I can do it. Grr! Ah! So close. It's really close. Ah, it's really close. Shit. That was a good one. I took one from the guy. I think I could have been a little bit more risky. I could have been more risky, but then again, I was trying to be. I kept getting hit by low. I was blocked out. Waited just a little bit more. I tell you what, I was getting hit by EX leg on wake up. And then after combo, because I'm meeting a dude that does that, probably should be lightning. Because I think those other guys were doing lightning. This is minus two. No, I'm too safe, it is not. I have to figure that out.
damage to is a big ulcer for some characters.
Minus two, that elbow is good for some characters. I think Ibuki is one of those characters where I can't do that shoulder just because. I can't do light elbow. It's minus two and it can be snuffed. So, alright. I did get one game. I'm good with that. I'm happy. But next time, I'm going to get it. I'm going to get it. Trying to get it. Minus two makes all the difference. Ugh. Not the guy. I'm happy to play him. God, Ken's already bad looking enough, man. With the tan, like, freaking... Yeah, that's not working for him. Now he really looks like banana. I mean, I look like banana too, but at least I'm like... Awesome. At least I'm
round one.
Bice it with it.
Fight!
Things in his book of tricks.
Final round.
And he's gonna sit on my critical because he wants to get me with it. Wow, what? With the crush? Let's rock. Oh, I'm such a fucking dumbass! Damn it! God, oh my god! I should have did lightning!
You lose.
Oh no, I feel bad. I feel bad I didn't kill him. Shit! I swear to God, this guy's gonna run. He's gonna. Oh wow, okay, he didn't. Okay,
round one.
Okay, I'm getting that back. Fight. I gotta get that back.
I have to get that back now. I'm gonna finish the job.
Like, not have any recovery time after a heavy Tatsu? You can just do it. You can just do critical. Okay. I'm still tripping off that first game. That's funny. Oh, God. He had no luck. That was funny. Holy shit. I will never fucking do that shit again. I will always throw out lightning. I thought I could kill him with just plain old shoulder heavy combo with forward heavy punch, three hit. I thought he'd be, God. God. I'm not even mad. I'm just fucking flabbergasted. I should be mad, but I'm not. Being mad is not gonna do anything. I really want to be salty, but I can't. That's not the right emotion. It's not the right emotion. Oh, jeez. Oh, shit. Alright. Well,
Don't ever make that fucking mistake again. Alright. Let me get this guy. Now that we need to practice... Alright! Forgot! This and that combos if it's counter hit. That's what I was about. Damn! All right. All right. We're gonna get the next one. I hope I run into that same Ken again. Yeah. I get it. Every time I do lightning, I have a big giggle on my. I have this huge grin on my face. I'm like, God, man, that doesn't kill from now on. This and this. From now on until the end of forever. Like always, charge. Then do that shit. When they're down, make sure they fucking stay dead. Yeah, that bullshit, he would still be alive. This is dead. Alright. Well, the next one. Let's go. Guard. Start to hit them because I'm gonna do standing short just in case. Because I can neither tell here nor there when that misses and when that does not miss. It hits sometimes, but I've... Or no, that's off V cancel. I've done V trigger, cancel, and two grab. And it whiffed, and I was standing right next to the guy. I think it's because I did heavy. I think that might be the reason. Pretty sure that's the reason. Alright, what's the move for Bird? Spin around, let him dolphin dive at you. Chain. The only bad on EX. Everything else. Oh, alright, chain goes through lightning. That's right. Holy shit, so I can't charge all the way sometimes.
Round
one. Gotta be careful of the randomness.
Fight!
That's the one I want all day. Alright. Wanna do it again? Ruh-roh. Okay. It's only a couple of things. That was getting me for a while. God, this is
chest is
round two.
That is not healthy.
Quite.
You need to see a doctor about that shit. Okay. Smash and grab. Jump at me, brah. I know y'all want to. I'm sexy right here. Please, I want to anti-air that. Understand that shit when I don't always understand shit. Yeah, that's definitely what I meant to say. I don't understand that when shit is dire, they're just as nervous as me. But I just need to go in, it's just as crazy. If I'm a fucking maniac, they're gonna say, holy shit, this guy's a fucking nut.